Hey everybody, Mr. Trapley here, and happy Friday everybody. Can you believe it is the last Friday of 2019? The year has just flown past. But what a great year it's been though. I hope that you do agree. And looking forward to big things in 2020. What we're here to talk to you about today is our update on our group cruise on the Carnival Mardi Gras. So as you may know, the Carnival Mardi Gras has been postponed due to some issues at the shipyard. So we have been forced to cancel our group cruise on the October 31st date, unfortunately. So after careful deliberation, we have decided to reschedule the Carnival Mardi Gras group cruise. We are rescheduling it to the January 2nd sailing of 2021. So that's right, ladies and gentlemen, we're gonna have a New Year's cruise on the Carnival Mardi Gras. Now what we're planning to do, for those of you who are interested and can find the time, we are going to host a celebration or join you in a celebration in Universal Studios. They have one of the best, most insane New Year's Eve parties in Orlando. It's huge and we'll have a really good time there. So the plan is to enjoy Universal Studios, go there at night for the City Walk, enjoy the New Year's Eve entertainment, bring in the New Year, then we'll kind of recoup on the 1st. And on January 2nd, we'll make our way to the Port Canaveral and jump on the brand new Carnival Mardi Gras. So it'll be a brand new year on a brand new ship out on the ocean. Not a better way to celebrate the new year. And this time it is an Eastern Caribbean itinerary. So we'll be going to San Juan, Grand Turk, and Amber Cove. And then we have plenty of sea days to enjoy the great amenities that are on board the Carnival Mardi Gras, such as the roller coaster. So really looking forward to it, guys. So I'm really excited. I'm actually almost more excited for this New Year cruise than I was the Halloween one, per se. Really looking forward to it. I think we're gonna have a really great time, especially if you could do both the Universal and the cruise. Super fantastic, fun time, guys. It's gonna be great. If you were not booked on the previous group cruise, no worries, you can join us on this one. Come on, the more the merrier. We're gonna have a great time bringing in the New Year. For those of you who were booked on the Carnival Mardi Gras, what you can look forward to is that you will have a 25% future cruise credit that you can apply towards the new cruise, and that's based off of the fare that you were booked at on the old cruise. So maybe if you want to try a bigger or better cabin or something, this would be a good time to do it, because you'll have that nice chunk of change from the credit there that they're giving us. In addition, you'll also have $100 per person on board credit. So it's a really great time to take advantage of being on this ship and maybe trying a different, bigger stateroom. So really excited about that, guys. It's a really good opportunity. Yes. Again, January the 2nd, 2021, Carnival Mardi Gras. We're going to San Juan, Grand Turk, and Amber Cove on board the Carnival Mardi Gras. And we will be having the New Year's Eve celebration at Universal Studios and then heading over to the ship on January 2nd. All right, guys, so stay tuned. We'll have one more great video for you. Before we end 2019, one more great video. Can you believe we're almost in 2020? Wow, it's really exciting, guys. So looking forward to great big things in 2020. So let's have some fun together. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching. Can't wait to see you. Life short.
Have fun.
Yeah, have fun. See the world, guys. Bye.